The Bellagio fountains are going off now too.